There was no response to them gunshots. Non-violent protests. All we doing is making sure everybody's safe. Policing ourselves. Keeping it non-violent.